First, those stupid robots ruined the perfectly relaxing...